Touch your neighbor, say, neighbor, do you know him? Because everybody has to know who Jesus is. Easily, the other valley is a bright morning star. He's a fearless of 10,000. He is the light of the world. He is the road of Sharon. He is Jehovah Jireh, our provider. He is Jehovah Shalom. He is the Lord of hosts. Oh. I hear somebody say, who is he? Who is he? Is it I'm the Lord of hosts. I'm the Lord of hosts. Somebody said, open up and let the Lord, let the King of glory. Was lying down, the heaven began to open. he said, Lord, lay not these sin to their charges, because they have seen the glory. But your name is, they have seen the glory. Lay not these sin, so forgive them, Lord. But they know not what they have done, because they have seen. Hallelujah. Because I've seen the glory. You don't hear me, church of God. Hallelujah. Cornelius seen the glory. He saw the vision. And when he saw the vision, he did not hesitate. He sent the men to get Peter. You don't hear me, church of God. Because Peter have a message. And Peter is coming with a message. God did not tell Cornelius what Peter was coming about.